Mercyhurst hockey at Bentley tonight. And much like last night, the captain game ready to play. And Derek Barash with the first period goal, 1-0 Lakers. Then a few minutes later, it's Barash one more time, 2-0 lead for the Green Guys on the road. 2-1 after one and tied it 2 in the third. But Brendan Riley going to get the game winner in the third. Mercyhurst sweeps the weekend with a 3-2 win tonight.